No wonder it's something
It's reversed all the way across.
Wait, she's at the very top?
Yeah.
So the bride is coming from the top of that ridge. Got him on video. Maybe, I don't know. Is that them up there in the three dots?
Yeah.
Way up there. It's going to be a few minutes.
I was going to run out of time. It doesn't quite work with the
y'all, just to give you an idea how far this is. Woo! Here they come. That's how far up they are.
I've been working for you since I was
Yes. Yes.
So is he up there saying, you don't have to do this? That's no easy way down.
Again.
No.
That's where they are.
Yeah. We were just talking about that. Like, I haven't seen here in a while, and like, that traverse is always like on less than great snow years, miserable, you know? It's like all rocky and narrow. And,
like, way up by the moon.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo!
At least to show God they're good here. They're going to be come down with me.
What's that?
At least to show God they're good.
Yeah.
They probably wouldn't have been able to do it if they didn't get all that down.
Yeah.
Here she comes.
All right. Make it sound too dark. Wide open.
She's going to be exhausted by the time she gets down here. It came from up there. Down here. I don't know what's going on up there.
They're talking about it. He's basically saying, honey, you don't have to do this if you don't want to.
Yeah, but it's so steep. It's like, you want us to send the snowmobiles up?
No, we can duck in the woods. I got a tent. We can stay here for the night. Everybody ought to go home with us. Yeah, so.
Okay, so... we will be back.
They're coming down. They get below that one spot now.
All right, here they come. Somebody's moving.
Great for the when you get down to the rock.
All right.
She must be in white. You can barely see her. They're doing those figure eights up there. They're class too.
Yeah. All right, they're almost here. Sort of. They made it down the tough part. This is absolutely amazing.
We don't want to kill them with the ground.
Okay, I lost them. Where are they?
They're coming through the trees. I believe they'll come right over here. Oh, here they come.
Coming out of something. There they are, and they came all the way from the top of that mountain. How awesome. There's the bride, you can barely see her. Bless your heart. Oh my God, she must be freezing. Poor baby. I'm freezing.
They probably have kept stopping for videos and pictures.
So glad we decided to do this, Jimmy. This is so much fun.
I could have drank another beer. But...
I know. Aww. Dad just gave her a hug. She's beautiful. I'm gonna cry. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. That's so awesome. Huh? Yeah, we have to. We can't just leave.
All right, let's all gather around.
Thank you.
think we do. Well, even if at first we marry the right person, just give it a little time, and he or she will change. For marriage being the enormous thing that it is, means we are not the same person after marriage. The primary problem is this: learning how to love and care for the stranger whom you find yourself married to. Why is this important? Because Kevin and Jen, your marriage is going to be a lifelong opportunity to show and extend the gospel of grace to one another. Now, you've known each other for a long time, but for the rest of your lives, you're going to spend it getting to know each other deeper and deeper. And you're going to discover good things and bad things, things that are awesome and things that might annoy you. So I encourage you to extend gospel grace to each other. I'll be brief, two things and I'm done. What is gospel grace and what is marriage? Gospel is this: we find ourselves in a